The muddy puddles. Alright, so next video, there's Jackson, and here's Asa. He's woken up now. Cool little playground. I mean, it does have some cool stuff. And then down here is the tennis courts where April and I used to play tennis when we first moved to Thousand Oaks. And then here's a couple guys playing basketball. But yeah, that parking lot would fill up. Okay, you want me to get you down? All right, buddy. All right, I have not done a video in a while. Here they are at the Rocket Ship Park. It's an evening. They both took good naps. It's a Sunday, so we're just trying to tire them out a little bit. Jackson just went flying around this park on his scooter. I wish I had started filming earlier. It's amazing how good he's gotten on that. And then here's Asa climbing up this thing. There he goes. Amazing. He is a good climber. All right, can you get your foot up? You need my help? No, I just saw you flying on your scooter. All right, I got you. Just lift your foot. You're not going to fall. There you go. There you go.
What happens if I hit this bar?
I don't think you're going to do much damage to the bar. All right, Asa, you want to go down the slide? Yeah, you're doing monkey bar, huh? All right, you want to play tag again? All right, Asa, Jackson and I are going to play tag, okay? Come on. Hold up, wait for us, Jackson. Wait a second. So we are in Lancaster on the way to Vegas. We stopped here to take a break, bathroom break. And this is one of the coolest playgrounds I've seen in a long time. The weather is absolutely beautiful. You see, you got vendors, families. I mean, this is a magical moment. Sometimes I get stressed about different things, but there is a beauty to public spaces where everybody can come and enjoy just such a nice day. Yeah, that's an ice cream truck. Not right now. First, we got to eat lunch. And we've got a lot of treats in the car. All right, you can go over there. I'll be over there in a second. Yeah, really cool. I had seen this from the highway, believe it or not, on one of our earlier visits to Vegas. Okay. I don't know what's going on with Asa. Maybe she's changing his shoes or something. So I had seen this from the highway. So when we were getting close to Lancaster, I was like, let's stop here. This is a perfect place. There we go. There's Jackson. He might want to go barefoot if he's going to do that. And then these are some of the tallest slides I have seen in a while. So tall that they've got to do that little cage thing, which is why I noticed it from the street. It was so distinctive. Jackson, you might just want to take your shoes off. You might just want to take your sandals off, buddy. Do you want to try one of those big slides? All right, so Jackson's climbing up, kind of hard to see there. It is a very busy group of kids. Unfortunately, both this one and this one over there are blocked. But look at that, he got over faster this time than last time. He just dashed through the tunnel. Now he's going back through the tunnel. Yeah, that one's blocked, so he's got to come down. He holds his own. A lot of bigger kids. Gotta give him credit. Whoa! Are you okay? Ah, where is it? Well, it's probably upstairs. Here, give me your other one. Jackson. Give me your other one. It's going to be easier if you have no shoes. Oh, wow. That was fast.
I'm on top of the world, hey.